This is the library. Francis asked me to find the Book of Faith. I should look for it. Engraved on it. The Book of Faith. I used to read that all the time. Let's see. Did you draw over the contents of the Book of Faith?
It's a lot easier to keep faith when you're not staring death in the face.
Oh, you made it back, and unharmed, it seems. It's a blessing from Mother. Did you come across the book my brother left?
Yes, here it is.
Oh, thank you. I haven't seen this in a while. Let's see. Huh? What is this?
It was like this when I found it.
But my brother was so faithful. The fact that he would do such a thing, I can't imagine it. But he couldn't. He wouldn't have done something like this. I wonder what happened. Well, I'll have to investigate. Also, please, I would be very grateful if you could not tell anyone else about this.
Yes. I don't have anyone I could tell anyway.
Mother Spear. Mother, why must you continuously test my faith?
Thank you. Come back. Tell me if you need anything. There's enough enhancement material, right? Waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave? Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the Great Desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
Thank you.
What's that tunnel-like thing?
It's a high-speed transport tunnel that goes south. You can use it to travel without any enemy interference.
There are definitely issues with this camp as well.
It seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay. This must be it.
Okay, let's jump in, shall we? Like it was destroyed during the colony extinction. Not to mention there isn't half as much cargo as I expected. I'd be surprised if anything's still intact.
I'll take a look around.
Fusion cell. It is an old fusion cell. What a surprise.
Really? Is it intact?
Oh, it's a little beat up, but we can still use it.
Okay then. That's great. darkness,